dear students, wish you all the very best compliments for the coming year 2021. We all know in the year 2020, we have been going through a very tough and challenging situation due to COVID-19 pandemic, which really put all of us on halt, where we were struggling to survive our life. We were struggling to match with the society, with the world around, and we had to station ourselves for a period of time which was really uncertain. We don't know. We had to close down the school. We had to go for an uncertain lockdown, and still we are in the lockdown phase. The difficult situation in the society around the globe had really taught us so many kind of goodliness, kindness, all value education is said to be, or social skills, keeping patience, helping others, dignity of labor, dignity of work, everything all around. And we learned informally all the goodness of life. Although it was tough time for many of us, where we were not knowing what exactly to be done now, staying at home, our teachers altogether tried our level best, doing all the work at home. They started their online classroom, they started teaching you all online, they started upgrading themselves digitally, and they made you digital students in this lockdown phase, which was really, really a holiday time for many of us. But for the teachers, it was a time of gearing up with all the strength to boost you children morality and make you updated with knowledge, not staying idle at home and losing your confidence. They made you work hard and stay strong, and they made use of all the web, that is World Wide Web, what you call to be internet today, and many other online classrooms. They made you teach, learn through many other certificate courses, many universities. They did their job brilliantly. So although doctors were survivors and they were COVID fighters for us, but nevertheless the teachers were also the strong leaders of the society who made us all stand on toes and again start our day early mornings, sitting on laptops, sharing the screen, learning new things and upgrading ourselves, our knowledge on time during the lockdown phase. So with all this, let's pray Lord that help us to come out of this situation and make the world a better place to live. I once again thanks to all my parents who helped their children to learn online during the lockdown phase. They also did a lot of great job, you know, sitting with the students, helping them to come out of their complete phase of shutdown of their mind, and they helped them to study staying at home. I wish you all a very safe and secure year to come, that is the new year 2021. And wish you all the very great Happy New Year. Thank you very much.